your 2019 Soccer Star of the Year, the most outstanding player in the league, the best player in the league, Joel Ngodzo.
The talented Capes United midfielder, who shrugged off strong challenge from 10 other players to win the 2019 Castle Lager Soccer Star of the Year award, has been the driving force for the Green Machine in their quest to clinch the Premier League title. Ngodzo, who came close to winning the award as a rookie in 2010, when he came second, lived up to the saying that, if you don't succeed the first time, dust yourself and try again. A visibly elated Ngodzo paid tribute to his teammates and attributed the success to hard work.
I think I want to, first of all, I want to thank my teammates. This trophy is for my teammates. We work together. I was not working alone. And I want to thank our coaches and the supporters and the president of the team.
Evergreen Triangle captain Ralph Kaundera was the first runner-up, while in-form Highlander striker Prince Dube came third. There was also joy for outstanding Highlanders shortstopper Ariel Sibanda, who was rewarded for his consistency after landing the Goalkeeper of the Year award for the third time.
The combination I have with my teammates, you know, the understanding that we have, I think it is really important because we understand each other. Yeah, but I think I just want to thank them for, because they did a sterling job this season. I wasn't much busy than last year this season, but I think it was all about the defenders.
The most promising young player of the year award went to Islanders centre back Andrew Mbeba, while Chicken in head coach Joy Antipas, whose side is all but out of the title race, was a surprise choice for the Coach of the Year award. Firm and consistent Rosape best referee Brighton Chimene won the Best Match Official of the Year accolade. Skilda Makona, ZBC News, Harare.